back. I do not know how long I'm going to stay awake. Another one of those really long days. Oh, at like 4:15 or something, I was ready to go take a nap, go to sleep. I was so tired, but I couldn't. Couldn't do it. The wife was shopping, so I was home with my son, and he wanted to play and everything else. So I'm just really tired right now. And do my best to stay awake. Alright, so what was I doing? I don't know where I left off. Wait. 1 second. Man, it's like totally messed me up from where I was. You? Crap. Let's get it. Oh, goodness. Here's where I was. I did the Mount Pyre, the Fort Dragonia. I guess I'm at Temple Vortex. Sorry, I would have had that ready if I was. If I didn't realize it had moved where I was at. It says, head up to the tower. See that boulder? If you knock it down the cliffside 2 times, there's a way to revive. Okay, let me unpause. Didn't talk to me. He's like, nope, I'm sleeping. Leave me alone. Didn't say there's anything in here, but make sure before I walk away. Just a second there. I gave you a place to sleep, and you're leaving without a word of thanks? I tried talking to you. You were sleeping. I'm coming with you. I have a feeling I could get out of here if I tag along. Besides, you won't be able to make it inside that tower alone. I'll open it for you. Thank you, Sprig. Your Sprig? I'm guessing Sprig is short for like Spriggan? Spriggan? Fairy Peepin? The eyeballs? Big boulder thing. Get to it. Oh, it's up on top. Hard to tell the way this like painting. Kick it twice. How do I kick it twice? I'm gonna kick it. Kick it. I'm so confused. this again because I feel like a dummy now. Outside, head up to the tower. See that boulder? If you knock it down to the cliffside 2 times, it opens the way to a second revive element. The tower afterwards to find get all of it. How do I knock it down? Missing something? Be up. I just came from there. Being dummy. Being a dumb. Get a dead end right now. Annoying, because I really want that revive. Especially now that I know that it's a thing, like, you. Oh, what it's talking about? This? So bitch, just jump down there. Oh, that boulder. Oh, I guess if I would have just kept climbing, I would have figured it out. Okay. Well, you gotta knock it down twice to knock the other boulder down. Okay. It's funny how you could just walk into it and it rolls. It's like nothing strong. But the other one, you walk into and you can't move it. Okay, that's how it works. Those things like and did it. I wouldn't have tried to read the thing and figured it out. Yay, you're getting my vibe. Set my stuff here again. Trace late, man, or none? You are trace late, none? Come on, Monsieur Lynx, let's go. We don't have the time to be dawdling here. We may truly get lost in time. Can't afford to lose you just yet. Exactement. You are now Monsieur Lynx. No longer Sirge. Anans, regarde toi. Say these French words. Just look at yourself. Who is the right mind is going to believe you are Sirge? Say simple. If everybody except for yourself says that you are Monsieur Lynx, then. Voila! You are Monsieur Lynx. Is as simple as that. That is who you are. C'est la réalité. Reality. If you try to go against reality, reality will surely crush you. He will kill you. And reality will continue to go on as if nothing ever happened. Yesterday to today, and from today to tomorrow, reality marches on, leaving your crushed body behind. Surge. Oh la la. So you still insist that you're a Surge, oui? Oh. Kinda cool. Starting a memoir as the Surge, you may be able to rewrite it if you use the Dragon Tear. In reality, you died 10 years ago in the other world. Now you can say for sure this is really you. This is the really you. Hey, chick, she's crazy. Maybe for you it is evident, but I wonder if you ever really were Serge. Furthermore, what was this Serge? Figure, a shape, a spirit, a soul? What was this Serge? Who am I? Who are you? You're not me, I'm not you. I'm reality. You are. Now open the door to reality only. One mistake and you'll never make it back to the real world. Alright, real quick. Because I have no idea what. It doesn't say in the thing, so. Okay. How boring, fine, I understand how you feel. Let's head back to reality. Haro, join your party! Party! The people, I see monsters now. Music, I'm not even. Oh, we got black, green, black. Alright. Like, I need that, jeez. Oh my god, he's got another. Okay, we're not doing that. He's got 5 and a 6, and that's it? Damn, dude. Damn, he's got both revive set. This is weird. The auto freaking things are crazy. Way too many cures. What is it bringing? You need to give me. All it says is like, to start, flip the lever to change the makeup the level slightly. You get a bunch of chests, a couple chests, and go back, flip it again, and get the third chest. And you continue down a large hole in the floor to teleport everyone so to back to the world. Blue. We throw some yellow in here. Yellow and greens. Alright, that's just to get it going. Oh, I gotta pick quite quick. it's only 87. I don't want to increase that. Good. This is already 91%. That's good. Can't remember how to swap these, what order they're in. Oh, it's old lady? Oh, Sprig's an old lady, I didn't know that. Line demo kill. I don't remember how to swap them. I want to swap them, but I don't know how to do it. Alright, where am I at? Right here? Let's see if I push this. I'm so confused. It's funny. Oh, they're black. Of course I didn't take, I just purposely didn't take the white key stuff. That's okay. You can burn them like this. Fight him with that. Inferno. And I'm up. So I want Sprig and Harl to switch spots, because Harl's really good. Oh yeah. Let's have Sprig do something first, just see where she goes. She hit pretty good. She hits it, misses. Didn't get any of her spells, elements. Ooh. Damn. Okay, I lied. Harl is pretty powerful. Remember, Harl also had some of the best magical attacks too. Ooh, yeah, HP up. Oh yeah, because we just got a star. That's right. Ooh, starting to find some arc spells. That's good. But you know what I gotta do is. Let me see if I can figure out how to switch. I feel like I'm just missing something. Oh no. Oh, you know what? I just thought about it. As soon as I typed in swap, I go, oh, you know what I gotta do? You can't, you can do it under this, but I don't have it up, so I can't do it right now. One time. One time. Okay. Those are the only two I can get so far, and then I have to swap it, dude. Come on, dude. I'm gonna fight this guy. Oh, he went in the tunnel. I guess. The tunnel's just for the monsters, not for us. So I do want to find him, so I want to get those drops. Kill you in peace. It burns, it burns. Like how Hall has like those see-through ant things. It's kind of cool. The leg parts. Mithril, Mithril, now I can make Mithril stuff. Well, not yet, but we're gathering it. Hi, me, bro. That wasn't much of a puzzle either. Other than if you didn't click the button, you would have went the right way first. You would have to go back and click it to go the other way. Which one hit that one? Let's try to kill him. Hit him one more time. Okay, it's still enough to do this. Oh, no, it's not. Oh, we'll do this even though it's not gonna do much damage. It's okay. Yep, that's okay. Oh, that's cool. So she's got a protect spell. I mean, looked at any of the things, so I don't even know what they can do. Okay, that's good. This should kill him though. Okay, so she's a little behind Lynx on the magic damage. I was like, Sprig will kill him. Sprig actually is pretty hard. Dang, Sprig's got no elements. I don't know if that's gonna change later though. Might change later. Yay, look at stat boosts. Yeah, just enough guys to get killed to get all your boosts. That's good. Whoa. Excuse me. What's up there? Treasure. We are back to reality. Does this place look familiar to you, Monsieur Lynx? We need more to tell you where we are. Oh, I already. Hydramon. Ah, you remember. And let's leave this forest at once. Ah, yes, I'm finally back in the real world. Ah, a world with substance. Even the water, air, and air is different. This is great. It's time to party! Let's have a toast to our return into the real world. Listen, old lady, you are not getting any younger. Try to control your emotions. And there is absolutely no time to be partying. We must hurry along. What's your problem, lass? It's been years since I've been back to the real world. You sure are a buzzkill. So anyway, where to now? Oh, Monsieur Lynx, you seem worried about that Surge character. Do you remember the place where it all started? Where angels lose their way? But angels, whatever, it has a bad ring to it. So what exactly is it? A gate to another world, something like that. What? Are you saying there's another dimensional distortion in this world? Ah, yuck, yuck, yuck. Very interesting indeed. So, where is this place? Leave that up to Monsieur Lynx. Let's just get going, but first we must leave this forest. What the? It disappeared. What's going on? Oh, but I keep seeing this. Oh, son, I just never got before. Alright, so it's talking about. I want to make sure I don't miss any characters and stuff. Alright, so there's a wormhole in the spot where the party lands, but it dies right away. It eventually comes back. For now, too bad, so sad. Now it says Arnie Village. Before you can do anything here, you need to check out the Pasa Beach. Try to use the Astral Amulet, and you'll find it doesn't work any longer. Alright, so we're gonna go to Pasa Beach first. This is the way out right here. Opasa. This way. There it is. I don't see a glowing thing. What's wrong, Lynx? Don't tell me the dimensional gate won't open. Ah, you be in hot water now. Of course it won't open. The missing piece to this world hasn't been found. There is nothing we can do. You are now just an unwanted piece. Very interesting. What are you gonna do now, Lynx? Oi, or ow, or how, it's okay. How about we go explain your situation to your mother? We may be able to find something out. Now I can go back to the village. Welcome to Arnie's village. Down by the bay, where my watermelon grow. To my house, I have to go. To talk to my mama. Huh? Demi humans, what do your monsters want from us? Excuse moi, geezer. What kind of attitude is that? I will kick your dead ear to the moon if you talk to my lynx. Amansa. Amansa? Ah, freak! Ugh. Let's see, I gotta go talk to the head mama. But, make sure I'm in the right spot. Make sure to check the revamped equipment shop here. Elements are unchanged though. Then talk to Marge, watching cutscenes. Yeah, I'll have to play with Radius. That's Radius. Oh, he's gonna have Inferno on me. Saying that you should throw an Inferno trap. Can't do anything to. Says he will do two attacks, then a long shot, then a photon beam, then an inferno. Doesn't have a whole lot of health, so I have to be careful not to kill him before he gets to inferno if I want to catch it. But after inferno, he'll do four attacks. So you want to make sure he's healed up. So remember, right after photon beam, he's gonna drop it. So that man told you, go to the Sea of Eden. I don't know about the dimension distortions or about the other world. If say something big really up, Bridge of Happy, it may have all started 14 years ago, the night of the storm. The night your father Wazuki and his friend Miguel set out to sea despite a storm, it was an emergency. Were swallowed by the waves and lost consciousness. When they came to, they found themselves in the Dead Sea. A place no living creature dares enter. I don't know what he saw or what happened, but that incident changed your father. I'm your father's friend, Miguel. He was Lena's father, and he never returned. Back then, that place wasn't called the Dead Sea. Yes, I believe they called it the Sea of Eden. That was 14 years ago. Are you the ones everybody's talking about? No, this can't be. Are you Lynx? Still alive? Step outside, Lynx. For I, too, once a valiant member of the Cassia Dragoon, I must put a stop to you. La la. Caesar, I wouldn't show off like that. That is if to live. Not underestimate the power of Monsieur Lynx. One blow, and it's off to the other world with you. Silence. Now step outside. You didn't get a chance to. Hopefully Marge goes upstairs or something.
Oh, there we go. We're outside now.
En garde. I'm gonna get all my attacks pumped up, and I'm gonna defend, I guess, and use abilities. To increase her actually. I thought her hit was high, but she's not starting off very high. This is gonna do it. Oh, I gotta have Sprig cast it then. Now I can open up a can of butt. Let's see, got two fires up there. Fire right here. I'll play the fire. Play the fire. I'm just in time. Inferno, that's good. I do not sense any malice in your attacks. You really mean to tell me that you are not Lynx? Is it true that the general is still active in the other world? Here, the general has been missing for the past 3 years now. Understood. I shall accompany you. We may still have a chance to save the general and Riddell other world. That this geezer is only going to get in the way. Ready us, join your party. I can move my people now. This to be horrible. Twenty-one strength, 17 magic. It's actually better than her. Accuracy's a lot better. I can tell. At least I'll have more options for abilities and stuff. First, we must head to Termina and gather news about General Viper's disappearance from this world. Don't worry, we will find a clue to return to the other world. Cool. There are people out there who won't judge you by your appearance. Just keep your head up and do your best. Understand, Serge? Oh, that's cool. It does let me sleep, though. I was just curious. I guess now she knows I'm Sir, she'll like already net all the cat fur. Cleaning the cat fur off the bed. Alright, so check the shop in a second. Also, yeah, we have Radius. Back through Fossil Valley. It's a Mithril! Yay! Realize I gotta do my thing I do with him. That's good. Oh, my blues. I already put them on everybody else. Good. I gave him some whites, though. Start with some... this. I already stick this on the other two. Low res. So. I could do a 3. Or is it gonna hide? Got low res. Got imbecile and weaken. Give him blinded. He's green, right? So he might want to turn some yellow. And those are just all backup stuff because I really don't know what I want to use, so for now, it's good enough. Curious of what these guys are going to. Wow, awesome, you're for real, right? You're a cat, human cat, or a cat human? You like catnip? Well, do you like catnip? Of course. Thought so. I guess you are what you eat. Grandma also told me that how you look on the outside is a reflection of what's in your heart. Oh my, what parts do you hail from? Well, it doesn't much matter to me. Customers are my business. I'm fine, thank you. From your element, show me your weapons. Alrighty, just a minute. Oh, there we go. My silver swallow. Please, thank you. Dots. Oh, she has silver. Oh, okay. Oh, I miss some fur. Got the boots with the fur. Oh, I can do this one though. Make literally two of them. And I have 20 equipped. We'll make them all. Oh, accessories. Huh? Well, I don't really use those accessories much, anyways. Wasn't done. I want to look at your other stuff. I think it said these were all the same, but yeah. Alright, let's do my equipment again. Equipped! Silver swallow. The nail. Best has better evasion. The male has the better defense, so that's what I knew there was a slight difference, but I kept using male, so. Came with it. But I had two different types of scopes. I had one that was better. There it is, silver loop. Her hit percent's a 91, but she starts off low. This is 91. I'm gonna sort all this stuff. Physical defense. I'm quite too far along. I save the game. So I gotta head up through here. Yo, yo, check out that guy's face. Way scary. Investigation is done. Let's get the hell out of here. I wanna go back to poor. Let's fight some stuff, dudes. Now that I got my star power up, gotta kill some dudes. That's all I wanna test out. Radiuses. Oh man. He starts at 94. Oh, maybe it was just that one boss battle. Like, I bet Radius had, yeah, that's what it was. Radius must have, like, a higher evasion. I put her Inferno all the way up. He is hard as hell. It's hard for old man. Let me check her thing real quick. We should swap this, I think, for Inferno. Shut up, bird. Killed that was bird last time. Oh, I see it behind them. Behind there. Infrared vision frame. Oh. That was my third time finding a frame, I think. Swap it out. I said whenever I get a frame, I'll swap it out. I just haven't gotten one this in so long. Now I'm gonna have to get used to seeing that one. Weird. Wait, is there a monster? Is there a. There it is. Mithril! Did I get two Mithrils? Supposed to be two Mithrils in the infrared frame. I think I got them right, or do I gotta go down to where the bird is? Nope, I gotta go down where the bird is, okay. That's okay, we can do that. Fight it? Yeah, let's fight it. Maybe I'll get some more bonus stats. If not, it's okay, I'll have fun just blasting it with all my abilities. He set up an element trap. Guess that's what he did, right? Hurt me, so I think he set up an element trap. Well, I guess I'm not gonna use any elements. Well, I guess I can use my techs though, huh? Can't trap my techs. One of a kind. There you go. I don't have to use anything. Just in case. I don't lose any of my elements, so. I'm not sure if a monster traps it and then you kill it if you get it back or not, so. Just to be safe.
Got my health bonus, that's good. Excuse me.
Bird, but it's not yellow. It's a big bird, it's not yellow. Call him a dodo, but he doesn't look like a dodo. Alright, oh man. Two babies. Let's see, I don't know if I'm gonna survive. He's gonna survive all of my attacks. Well, I guess I can just go use my element, huh? Have I even done this one yet? I don't think so. Let's do it on him. Let's overkill it. And free fall. Oh, that's cool. Oh, that's cool. Damn. Lord. It's like you reverse gravity and then you increase gravity. That's awesome. Some more stats again. Yeah, buddy. Do I go to Termina or like go to the forest? So that's it, I'm like going to the forest as an option. Oh, I got a smudge. My son's went to the Comic Con today, and toward the end, he got his face painted like a tiger. And then after that, when we got home, I was about to fall asleep, but I couldn't, as I mentioned earlier. He wanted to play, went to playground a little while. So how he got a bunch of his face makeup on my shirt. He must have like ran into my belly. I didn't realize it till later. It says optional Shadow Forest. Well, there is Mithril, so that's good. Oh, and you can invite a character, so let's go do that. It says... Where's the fifth? What? When you get to the fifth screen where the water goes a little faster, there'll be a wraith blocking a hole, and a kid who says his dad is in there. Kill the monster to get a mushroom. Visited the cave in the third screen. You know a guy wanted a mushroom in exchange for the treasure. Treasure's contents, which happens to be forest charm. Note, regarding the above, you may find a rock blocking the hole if you've never done the Shadow Forest. Events involving the wraith rock. In this case, get the mushroom carrier to come out. Find an inert something in the water and approach it. The cricket monster will leap into another hole. Get the dad out. Oh, okay. Once you get the items, might as well turn around because 40 military is blocking the entrances. The Viper Manor, Grr, head back to Termina. Okay, well, we can go home, get this guy real quick, even though we'll probably never use him. But that's okay. Let's go do it. Bad guy? Those are bad guys. Get it. Oh, that's a bad guy. Trying to climb over there. That was a good bad guy standing there. prick. He's like a frog in a like a monkey frog. I wanna do this one. Did it that one time, it was cool. I want to see that in the next Black Panther movie. A bunch of feral cats attacking people. Yay, capsule. Just what I always wanted. Come back down. Freaking monkey frog jumped on me.
Oh, there's a dodo. Help you, do you?
Ah, God. The cats will kill the dodos. Cats will kill dodos. Cats will kill little monkeys, or whatever those little marsupial looking capuchin looking things. Damn. He does not play. In the forest. I got my cats behind me. Mithril! Yay, Mithril! I like Mithril. Yes, I do. I like Mithril. How about you? But hey, that's nice. Ah, dick move, dude, dick move.
Purpose to take the middle one. Cause I didn't want to.
Let me start my percentages. Ah, oh, this is gonna fuck him up. Final plus one? What? Oh, that still lives. He casts Inferno too? Oh, that's cool. All that trapping I was doing, I could just came here and trapped. Damn, motherfucker. Need some power, motherfucker. Don't ask why, motherfucker. Dropping eagle eyes left and right. Oh, we got burns on us? Sucks. Oh, we got plenty of them. I actually don't even remember what the freak burns do, but I looked them up, but it's been a while. Cool. Am I? Dang. Dang. Dang, man. Dang, man. Might be going the wrong way, I have no idea. I mean, I might be going too far, that's what I'm trying to say. Yeah, these are all blues. Gloops. Give me the gloop. Just let me go, I'm almost done. Yes, good job. Burn the bloops. Yeah, it worked. Damn, they dropped cure pluses. That's cool. Let's see, not get attacked. Awesome. Never gone this far before. Oh! I think I went too far, maybe. I didn't see any monsters or anything covering a cave. What the hell is this? Ugly ass bug. Yeah, I went too far. Cave was before the carnivore trap. Oh, this is the fifth screen. So the water goes a little faster. There'll be a wraith blocking a hole and a kid who says his dad is in there. I do gotta keep going and then go back after I get the mushroom, I guess. Why don't you just die? Good, they keep missing him. I love it. I don't know why, but I like it. Damn, Hara. Aqua balls. It's the fifth room. Oh, there's water. Yep, this is it. Okay. I was inside here, but the mouse is by my thinking. Alright, bye bye! Turn. And face. Ooh, he's an undead guy, right? So I wonder if I should hit him with that holy light. Yeah, he's a wraith. Bro, I'm about to murder him with holy light. Make sure I don't overdo it and actually hit him enough times to. It's hard. Here we go. Annihilates undead. First undead I've seen since I've gotten this spell. And it did tons of damage to non undead too. Yep, it just insta kills him. It doesn't even do damage. Oh, I love it. So awesome. I got some leather, that's good. You saved me. Please accept this as a token of my appreciation. I found it inside this cave. It's the mushroom from Mario. That mushroom is a delicacy and only can be found in Gordio. I wonder if it's real. Well, you kid, give me some. All's back! I gotta go back to the other cave which had that guy sleeping in it, like a treasure chest or something. I think I got the treasure chest, but it said something about he wanted a mushroom. That was a long time ago, but when it referred to but I know what they mean now. Understand what they are referring to. Find it. Yeah. Whoa. Where's the cave? That guy is? Go to the cave? Damn it! I think it's down here. I have to fight these weak little dudes. Only one now. Make him fall. Pre-fall. Jesus Christ. 309 damage. Like half a boss of health. A lot of the bosses have been fighting like 800, 900. Sonya trap. That was Sonya. Oh, maybe it's a, maybe it's a summon. Frog Prince and the Unicorn. What is this? Oh, under there? Oh, I would have just kept looking because I didn't know where I was going. Yep, here we go. Talk to this guy. This guy. It's Christ. Talk to this guy. Talk to this guy. This guy. There you go. Talk lore. Hey, let me see that mushroom. Whoa, this is a rare mushroom only found in Gardia. So it seems. Anyway, what do you say? We make a deal. Your mushroom for my treasure. Accept. I'm assuming, right? Am I supposed to accept it, aren't I? Let me just make sure. Okay, yes, because that's how he turns into the guy he's. Except. This better be good. Oh, this rich fragrance. Chomp, chomp. Mmm, the way it melts in your mouth, yet how the firm texture brings out the flavor. Delicious. Man, that was good. What? Do I have something on my face? Spores coming out of your head. Huh? Achoo. Oh man, he's sneezing spores. Huh? What the? No! A mushroom monster! How could you do this to me? It's all your fault! Sorry. I know. Why don't you join us? The frozen flame should be able to change you back to normal. Fine, that's exactly what I'll do. I'll stalk you through the depths of hell. Bro, you ate that shit. Achoo! Fun guy, join your party. Seriously, you wanted that fucking mushroom, and then you ate the fucking... Nothing to do with me. Yellow. I have still not got a single blue this entire game. I guess it'd be yellow. Forest Charm! Yay! Yay! We did it! Alright. Guess now we're going to, Termina. Yep, Termina. It is closed, but you can still stay for free by checking the front desk. Check out Lisa's shop, which has its stock upgraded. Talk to the soldier guarding the entrance to the dock to learn Norris needs to give permission to enter. He's at the Viper Manor ruins, so that's the next place to check. And I can invite two more people here. Oh, the smithy guy. Cool. And Van. Oh yeah, I remember Van. Okay, the Van Gogh guy. Okay, cool. So go up there. Go to Lisa's shop. Up to the guard at the entrance, the dock, and invite people. Okay, let's go. Do this, bro. Oh, wrong direction. The monkey to fight me. How do you bike up there? Or did I go the wrong way? Yep. 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 That's the way. Don't fight me. Jump over you. There we go. I like fighting guys when I actually have a chance of getting stuff. I could turn it off, whatever the... I don't know which button turns off the... encounters, oh my god. I just haven't done it, so I don't know which one it is. The only thing I've been using is speed up. Last second. Text message. Oh, it's a group message. How dare you have the nerve to return to this town? Get out of here! Looks like youngins and unwanted guests here too. Humans are very selfish, none think that they used to bow their heads down to curry favor with monster links. They're always searching for someone or something to lay their blame on. Let's save. Where is the shop? Is this the shop that we're talking about? Or are they talking about the... Must be talking about the actual blacksmith shop. Oh. They make it up these stairs. Yeah, I did it. Aye, that should do it. This here forge has always had a fire since olden times. It is sad to see it without its blaze. Man, my apologies, closing this shop for my own selfish desires. I've had to listen to you for the longest time, and I do not want to hear you say it's foolish now. Never mind that, dear. So, you're really going? Aye, now that I do not have... shop no more, like say, it's time to finish what we started long ago. Stay here and wait for Karsh's return. It's already been 3 years. These years haven't been too good to us. Our best patrons, dragoons disappear, and poor military gets on our arses. Well, we've had such bad luck. I'm sure things will be good from here on out. Our son's probably fine as well. Aye. Radius, it's been a while. How fares the village? You need not worry about the village. There are bigger things to concern us. I'm guessing you know from around here. Do ye ken a thing called rainbow? It's a superb material that can be forged into anything. I'm thinking of searching for some. You wouldn't mind if I join you. I let him join. I agree, then I'll give ye a wee token. Smith Spirit. Hey. Too bad I can use that to build stuff when I'm in the overworld. I was gonna say he's gotta be fire, yeah. Call me anytime you like. Lady. We all try, brothers, aren't ye? Have you seen our son anywhere? His name is Karsh. He's a pretty rough character, but he's a good boy. It's tough having a son who's a knight. Never know when he might come back at ghost in armor. I wonder if what could have happened at the Dead Sea. If I could see my son again, I wouldn't ask for anything else. Well, I'm sorry to make you feel blue. But if you ever find him, just tell him to come back to me for a little while, whatever she said. Alright, and then, let's face it up here.
Okay. There he is.
It's me on picture. Ooh. Oh, that's Vaughn's father. Are you Vaughn's friends? He's over in the back room. I was like, what room? In the freaking door! Oh, this room. At least knock before you enter. Give me your P-Man, kid. You guys tourists, if you want, I'll be willing to guide you around. Of course, there's a small fee involved. I think it's a bargain. How about it? Hire him. You got it. But that is... Huh? You've had long enough to pay your debts, and I'm not going to wait any longer. Either you pay up now, or I'll have to move out of this house. But what will happen to me, son and me? It's none of my concern. I want to make this place into my personal storage for my precious treasures. Hey, wait, I'll pay that debt. Well, this is amusing. How is our little Mr. Van today? How much have you saved from your allowance? Yeah, very funny. This is what I got. Ah, this won't even pay off the interest. Better luck next. Tsk, just wait a little bit more. Then I'll be able to get the money you need. What are you planning to do, little Van? Don't waste your energy on something stupid. Going with these guys to search for the frozen flame. So please, wait just a little longer. Ahaha, just listen to you. You're pretty bright, but you're still just a... It's so naive of you to believe in a fairy tale. Frozen flame. Of course, it's a joke, isn't it? No. Why would he know that? We didn't bring up the flame to him, did we? And the last time I saw him, I don't think I brought him. Well, he wouldn't recognize me because last time I was a different person. Amazing, you actually believe that legend? Are you people crazy or something? Ahaha, not a bad joke though. The frozen flame is supposed to be the treasure of all treasures. Even if it's just a legend, there's something very tempting about it. Alright, I'll wait a little. Have the frozen flame ready by the time I come back here. Careful not to burn yourself. Although you'll probably never find it. Ah ha ha ha. Here's crazy. How arrogant of her to push us around just because we're poor. If only we had money. If we did, this never would have happened. Hey Van, none of that. Besides, even though we don't have money, don't want to hear that from you, Dad. Where are we going to live as of tomorrow? We're out of money because we're not selling any of the paintings we have in this room. I'm sorry, Van. These pieces are just not good enough to sell yet. I only want to sell pieces that I'm satisfied with. To those who understand my work. I'm going to have time to find us a place to live.
Do you enjoy watching family disputes? There's absolutely positively nothing here for you. There's no point in hanging around.
Thanks. Thank you for going along with my bogus story. They just make it up, okay. I think it's a pretty good pick. Why won't it sell? Dad isn't too active about selling his work. He says he'll only sell to those who understand it. Oh well, I guess I'll have to come up with myself. Okay, see my piggy bank is. Yep, it's here. Oh shit. Why wouldn't it be there? Money's in here too. Now the hardest part. Finding a place to live. Yeah. Dad's homemade paint color, El Nido Blue. Painting the sea in this color gives it the smell of salt water, supposedly. If I were Dad, I would have sold this paint by myself and made a fortune of it. Seashell. Mom. The only remaining reminder between me and Mom is this seashell. This is cracked. Can't even hear the sound of the sea. But I remember it all. Mom found this shell, held it gently to my ear, and I remember that sound. The sound of the sea. I also got mad because I couldn't take home the sandcastle I made that day. Now, have to move out of this house Mom and I lived. Don't worry, Mom. I'll take care of Dad for you. Ben always had a hard time dealing with our troubles. Ever since he was a child, I made him do doubt so many things that he's grown a bit sarcastic. Yet he's very smart, very kind at heart, like his mother always was. Sorry, my eyes are getting watery from being tired and reading and this light in my face. One day I'll can let him do it as he pleases, just like the other children. You guys are still here? Listening to all my conversations? You need something, or are you here to buy my dad's paintings? Actually, what you were just saying? You really are looking for the frozen frame. Huh? And sarcastic, you got me pretty ticked. Oh, I get it. Are you trying to cheer me up or something? Don't underestimate me because I'm a kid. I know that no such thing exists in this world. Or are you some kind of simpleton? Whether you believe it or not is up to you. Stop looking at me like that. You remind me of my mom. Your eyes tell me that you're telling the truth. Even I can see it. But I can't do it. I just can't leave my dad here to go off on some fool's errand.
Although it's tempting. I'll be alright, Van.
You don't have to find any frozen flame or anything. I just want you to go out into the world and broaden your horizons. All the people in the world, only a handful live happiness. Oh, maybe even those who are look happy aren't really happy at all. I want you to go out and for yourself a really happiness. Find out what real happiness is. So go. Dad. Bam. Just be careful to lock up at night. In the bed, if any of these paintings were stolen, I will. Be careful out there. Oh yes, wait just a minute. It's with you. This is a boomerang. Dad, I'm not going out there to play. What am I going to do with this? It's a toy. During your journey, there will be danger. This should help you that time. Boomerang comes back when it's thrown. I want it to be a reminder to you. So it's a good luck charm, huh? Huh. I don't care for such things, but oh well. I'll take it with just in case. I could be like Link who built boomerangs. Alright. We gotta go before she comes back. Dungeon Party. Call him Van Dam. Just part of his van. Oh my God! Green. 3 greens. I have greens on the other side too. Whenever I actually get around to seeing those guys again. All right, so now I gotta go to the port. Off to the port we go, off to the port we go, ha ho, ha ho, ho ha ho, ha ho. Hold on a second. Oh, it's a straw man. I thought that was the mojo guy just standing there. I was like, wait a minute. Yo, Jojo. Be you, Sir Lynx? You are safe, sir? Where have you been all this time? We have settled on a temporary military dock beyond this point. Nobody may pass without permission from Commander Norris, not even you, Sir Lynx. Commander Norris is at the ruins of Viper Manor. Please report your current status to him immediately. That's what they were talking about. Wait, was there a store? Closed, right? No, it's not closed. Welcome, bye. Okay, let's see. Oh, I got 16 of those. Got four of those? Oh, it's because I haven't gone to someplace to get a bunch of free, strong green stuff yet. Oh, that's probably two more. And with this, I didn't get any blues. Six of those. Cool. So basically, I got some of these level fours now I can buy. All right, lady. I actually didn't know that was gonna open. Never opened this before. Or maybe I did. I just forgot. You look for my father? I'm very sorry, but he's out in the forest gathering mushrooms. I haven't told him that we're doing inventory tomorrow. Sigh, I wonder when he'll come back. One day he's going to turn into a mushroom himself. Oh, that grumble grumble. Oh. Her dad is one guy? That's cool. I wonder if I should bring him to my party real quick and talk to her. Just to see what the... I'm gonna do that. I wanna just see if there's a conversation. A different, call it? I don't know what it's called. Alright, so teleport her. Swap you. Fun guy. So funny. Yeah, that's it. Maybe it's just alluding to the fact that you can talk to. Yeah, maybe that's all it was. Just to let you know, like, hey, by the way. You didn't already know, there's a guy that you can go get out of the forest. And just do this one time. Alright, just making sure. Oh, here you go. Have I seen you somewhere before? Oh, that's it? Ah. Okay. That's interesting. Skelly being reunited, I thought maybe somehow that would reunite fun guy. But I'm not going to do that. Get high strength. Accuracy's not that high. Magic's not that high. Save real quick. I don't know why I'm having all these saves. I usually use two and I flip flop them, making new ones. All right, Viper Manor. Just making sure that I'm not missing anything else. Says you can invite Norris. Oh, there's a mythical helmet chest around the enemyless waterways. Some barrels you could push into the waterway. Soldiers blocking the second one. This time, get down dirty in the sluice way to find northwest ladder. This leads to a jail block. Ignore the chest behind bars and take the glass door north. basically gotta make your way through the sewers because it's all destroyed. Saved, right? Yeah. Alright, cool. Let's go do it. Weapon mana got destroyed. Rock. The Norris has arrived. Please come in. Over command or something. Time it's all moss covered. I believe it has been 4 years since I retired from the Dragoons. Time surely does fly. I was shocked to hear Dario's death 3 years ago. Now the general and the others are missing. The manor is in shambles. Liberty of conducting my own investigation, but I've discovered. All I know is that a man named Lynx approached the general. Has involved him in some kind of incident. The only difference with the other world you talk about is that something happened to the general 3 years ago here. I just hope that this Norris fellow knows something. I know nothing. I was not involved with Z Plan. Do not find it amusing. Send some men to El Nido Triangle to investigate. There's a monster atop Sky Dragon Isle. What's up with your place? Used to be. You can't. The Norris is in the basement. Please enter as well. That he couldn't get to it. Me in the corner. He's under through here to keep the basement of Viper Man. It's over here. No, it's in the bed. Hold time. Play the route up to oh, there's the map. Yay. All that's saying I can't push guard in. Stock up. Need the other one, and I get can't actually go through. Could just come to get that one thing I wanted. That's what it's gonna tell me. Push his thing all there. I'm over here. This. Oh, this is the way I gotta go. And I got a mithril helmet. Let me see how good that. Defense and two men. So sort my equipment. Sort this. Whatever. Whatevs. Chuck. Sir Lynx, been a while, sir. You can see the manor is in shambles. There is still no sign of the general or others. We are still investigating the area, but it appears the flame is not here. Sir, are you really Sir Lynx? You seem different than I. You are correct. This is not... Excuse me, sir, but who might you be? I'm Radius, Dragoon. Though I've been retired for 4 years. You are Radius, one of the former four Devas? Honor to me, sir. Leave you, sir, but it's still hard to accept that this man is not Sir Lynx. He may look like Lynx, but his spirit is that of another. Quite strange, you may say so. Up to you. Up to you. Want to believe. So what business did you have with Lynx? Covered anything about the disappearance of it? Doing us a great favor by telling. Very well. I'll tell you. Seeing. Actually, Sir Lynx, who approached us about the existence of Frozen Flame and El Nido. Being from the main continent, I had doubted its very existence. So I was sent to El Nido Archipelago as a spy. I had narrowed down the location of Viper Man, but it appeared as though General Viper and search it as well. Eventually, I was called back to Or, but it was then that I heard General Viper and his men had disappeared. That manor had been destroyed.
I heard only recently that there is good evidence the general and his men
headed Dead Sea. Dead Sea is an ocean to the east surrounded by coral. It used to be called the Sea of Eden. Even then, not many dared enter. We investigated the area to no avail. We find no entrance. It's you, Sir Link. It's you. Who wish to change this distorted world using the frozen flame. Oh la la, such grand dreams, my Sir Link. Hold your tongue. What? So, Dead Sea. That ocean called the Sea of Eden 3 years ago. This may just be the clue we're looking for. Once we uncover Lynx's plan, it should be easy enough to counter them. Are you planning to go to the sea? There's no way to search all over for an entrance, but to no avail. No one knows anything about one. Yes, I doubt you will be able to. I'm sure the demi-humans of Marble will know something about this, but they detect. Especially those from the main continent. Perhaps they would give us a hint if we were to go with you. Then, may I join you? I want to know if the frozen flame really exists. About everything that has happened. What about you? What? But of course, I will follow this Monsieur Lynx. The other one is no longer Monsieur Lynx. There's a military boat docked in. Let us use that. There we go. Norris and this is your potter. Got a boat back. Alright, what color is Norris? Yellow! So we got two yellow, right? Two yellow, two black, one red, and three green. Ooh. Not gonna find any blues. Don't exist. No, I know they exist, but... Alright, so, before I go any further, I make sure I'm not going to miss some more side stuff, because I like getting all my side stuff. Yeah, hang on. Now you have the boat, maybe. Get the below character. Oh, we can get Draggy now. Remember that big egg? We gotta go to Port Dragonia. Oh, that's what that incubator thing was? Go do that real quick. Let's get Draggy. These are red. I think Draggy's supposed to be pretty good too. What are going on here? Here? Ah, here we go. Yep, this. Oh. Not it? Go! Another boat over here? Ah, oh, the little boat. Of course it's a little boat. That was gonna be a big ship. So funny. Where's he going? Self? Oh, that's right, he leaves. Then you can drive. Alright, so let's save real fast. That's right. Figure there's probably more side stuff too. Once you open up stuff like this, that sometimes opens up side stuff that you can do. Alright, so. Around the ground, the bend. This is a quick boat, dang. We're gonna have to go through here again. Alright, do we have ice attached? Because I know I need it. I don't know, but make sure everyone's got some ice instead of so much fire. Elements. Okay. Refall. Or no. Blast. Is it? Is it one ice blast? Ice blast, ice lance. It still should be fine. Actually, the cats are probably messed with people too. As ice blast. Change this. Here. Oh, he's got it here. Damn thing. Hold on one second. Anyways, verdict. Ah, it wasn't close enough. Huh, I'm not gonna walk in that fire. What do I look like? We didn't beat anybody, you know. Okay, if I can just walk by and not get fight, that's okay too. Ooh, that guy looks cool. I wanna fight him. Never seen that before. I just wanna fight because it looks different. Toro Toro. Forminator. Oh man, there's a bunch of them. They look cool too. Alright. All red, so. Oh shit, I only went twice. Holy shit, maybe I didn't want to fight these guys. God damn. Well, if I actually get a chance to go. It. Damn. I need to heal, or else Hall's gonna get fucking killed. All red. You cure plus, but it's only one person. Yeesh. That's to heal all. It's nuts, man. Yep, see? I didn't know they were gonna hit so damn hard. I don't know if you're supposed to fight four of them. I think you just need to fight one or two. Well, I saved before I went in, so that's always a good thing. So this is the guy I was hitting, right? Okay. Oh shit, come on. That's the fourth charge, right? Oh god. Just killed me. Wait. Oh, that if Link's died, it's game over. I guess I can res him. She ever revive? This is crazy, I'll start with a charge. Maybe I should have just defended the first round or something. I don't know. For the first time, maybe second time, something's ever went down. I asked. Fuck. Missed so goddamn much. That doesn't help me at all. Really wish I had a blue wall. Well, I don't even care. I'm just gonna hit him. Well, I've been hitting. Healed. Oh wow. He's frozen. Good thing. You only had one heal off. Yeah, because I didn't want him to be. Fuck. Oh god. Oh, he goes twice. I can't even bring him back. How do I get out of this? Oh, I guess I can hit run away. Dang, I didn't think about that before. Dummy. I still want to reload my save, though. I wonder what I get for killing those guys, though, now that I'm, you know? Oh, there's two of them. Again. Oh, I saved there. That's okay. Around the corner. Did I change something when I got here? Or what's his face? Or did I do that before? Yeah, see, I changed that. Now the question is, do I fight those things, or do I just try to evade them, or should I just, if they fight me, run? I think I could beat them, it's just the first round when they charge four times, that's tough, that's... Try to evade them, not bump into them. Oh, there's three of them. Jesus Christ. Oh, I can still walk by them, though. Okay. I do want to beat them, but I just want to fight four at once. That was crazy. Come on, dude. Your shit. Your dirty shit. You want to see what this is, so... Oh, there's one there too. I don't know what that is, but I got it. These guys weren't that tough in the last one, but I don't know. They probably got tough. Oh, I walked right by him. Yes. Oh! How did I get by him the first time? I tried to hug the wall again. Alright, let's see. Hopefully these are not that much tougher than last time. There's only one, there's not like 20 of them. Three times, that's nice. I hit him with a black, or should I drop it down to a blue? Start making it blue just to mess up his fields. Decrease his field because he's probably gonna do some lava crap on me. Oh, that almost killed him. Okay, there we go. Now this question is, should Harl take him out or should Radius take him out? Frozen, how do you miss? Oh, he still did Lava Rush. I thought he's frozen means he lost the turn. Oh, if you're gonna punch somebody, it might as well be him. Not bad. But this does got a bunch, he does have a bunch more health. Four. Oh, he was down, but he was just frozen. Alright, I just left his stuff just so he can use the healing at the end. That's why I left his and used hers. Is it? Oh, okay. Didn't really need much. That Inferno, though. He dropped Inferno. I didn't have to trap an Inferno. Probably because you're not supposed to really come for a while. Cool. One I didn't trap was the other one. I don't know what it's called, but it wasn't the Inferno, it was the other one. We got a bunch of Infernos now, Oh, the air tail. I don't know. Ooh, treasures. Treasures beyond comprehension. I know how to get down there. Draki is actually pretty powerful. Yeah. Can't go down unless I reactivate him. Could be monsters. Let's see. It said there was no boss, but it's monsters. Nope, no monsters. Treasures though. I do the traps, or not the traps. I do the stuff all over again. But you're gonna get new stuff, so. I could see it change. First, right? Yeah, there's a button up there that turns that down. I'm literally going the opposite direction. When Harl's there, it opens that one, but I think I got it. The other one first. Back to Harl. Open the other stairs. Fuck. First time I did this, I just did it right. I did it. I suck. I click this for some reason. Those two in the middle mixed up. Yeah, there we go. Well, the first time I was doing it, I was clicking on that crap. This time I wasn't doing it. Now that's open. It's a yellow one, right? All hitting four for once. So the last one should get me back to center. Leave. I don't know if this is the last one. First one. Oh well, find out. If I did this wrong, I'll just hit the button again. Here, hit this. Yes. Right, could be. Oh, I have no idea. Actually, I'll click it enough times to figure out. I have to click. Either. Almost did. A little too far. Ugh. You know, took us. You gotta put it back to the beginning. That was the beginning. Here I am. Steps there, but no. No, of course. was the only one that was like actually a trap, or not trap, but yeah. Puzzle? Yeah, that was the only one that was a puzzle. I think the other ones were just fighting monsters, getting to them and fighting a boss. Well, at least we know some treasures have reopened up, so that's good. Not spending a bunch of time fighting monsters, so that's cool too. Oh, this one sort of was a trick. Not tough once I realized what I had to do. Do you have to go that way? No, but I think that if you go that way, there is treasure, I think, so let's go that way first, and then we'll fix it the right way. Yep. Ooh! Been looking for that, because I couldn't capture it for crap before, and that's good. Alright, who's gonna get that? Let's see. I'll put it on Lynx. One of the ones I could have gotten, I didn't grab it. Oh, you can only use it if you are below. Never mind. Damn, it's a 6 plus minus 2. That's cool. I don't have any blue. Do I be day, but I do. Alright, so you gotta make this one go over. That room might have a treasure in it. We'll go look. No, that's not one. As soon as I clicked that, I remembered it. Let's see. I'll say, I think before there was a fight, but that's okay. Maybe it'll drop something good for me. Are these guys yellow, right? Yeah. Okay, so well, that's good because we got greens. Alright, we can either do green or we can do AoE. Just an AoE. So chop them down. Radius can take them out with a green. Damn. Fill up too. Oh shit. You know what? Let's see if he can clear him out with a green. I mean, you guys are hitting me hard, that's one thing. It's 93, how'd you miss? Huh, that was cool. That's it? That was weak as fuck. This is so weak. Jeez. Oh, these are physically. That's right. That was a considered physical attack. These guys are high resistance to physical damage. They use that magic on them. That was a green attack, but it was still physical, so that's why it didn't do much. Come on, dude. Pop one of these on them. Dang, these guys got a lot more health than they used to. Maybe he's not even half dead. Oh, there he goes. Now he's half dead. I'll save that for the other guy. Hopefully that'll kill the right one and hit the left one. There we go. Alright. He's almost to his max green. I need him. Well, you know what? Let's hit him with that. Let's hit him with that. A lot of green on the field. Want to hit him with the max, but that's okay. Oh, that was way powerful. Okay. She could take him out now. Try and get another attack in, but... maybe not. Alright, let's go ahead and hit him with the Urger. Oh, I already used that one. Well, then... this'll hurt. Here they are, the harder they fall, right? Yep, that was good. Yeah, so these guys are the same, I just boosted all their stats. Oh, there we go. So, didn't I get something from them? Oh, another one of those. That's good. That was worth the kill, getting a Thunderstorm. I got two Thunderstorms. Let's try this one last time. Is it this one? Nope. There we go. This button to go back. You can go back easily, easily, easy, easy, easily. I get attacked by other monsters. Man, it feels like it's so late. I was about to say, man, it's probably 1 o'clock. It's only 11:20. It's okay, I'm still awake. I don't know how. Is there a drink left? I have a little bit left. A little bit left, okay. Now I'm all done with it now. Drink it all. My last bit of caffeine. Oh, there's still guys left in here. Do I know which way to go? Nope. Figure it out. Ooh, yeah. Ooh, I don't even know what that is, but it's times one, so... item. This is the actual right way. Go the right way. I want to go the wrong way to get all the stuff. This is the right way. Go the other way first. Well, actually, I'll just circle back. Oh, nope, that's where I did want to go. Okay, never mind. Yay! What is that? Oh, that's the recovers HP large. Oh crap! Oh, that's a lot of HP. The black one too. Level 6 health recovery. Damn. Save those up for a while. Oh. Okay, hopefully after these things will drop some cool stuff. I need some cool elements. Yellow and blue. So green those two and red this one. I'm gonna work on redding this guy. Really? Can't even hit him? Fuck. Body slam. Damn, body slam. Holy fuck. Jesus Christ. A lot of damage. Didn't get to hit anybody. Still, like, not even touched. Alright, so we did red. Oh, they changed them all to yellow. Oh, okay. I didn't even realize that. That's interesting. Oh, he's a chameleon. That makes sense, huh? So what we want to do is hit them all with a green. I don't have a green everybody, which sucks. It's okay, I do have green, just not green all. I was hoping I was gonna kill him. I can green one person. Let me see what his low level is. Long shot, hit a foe from afar with Chiara, single. So I can't do any. Or I can do Holy Light on everybody. If I do that, I at least get rid of the guy in the middle, so let's do that. Should get rid of the guy in the middle and then hurt the other two, and then maybe the next AoE can kill the other two. There we go. Then that body slam crap you did on me. Both? Yeah, I can both with red again. Doing multi-hits, because hopefully I take out the second guy again. Have one left, unless I get them both. Oh, he's almost dead. Alright, now you can kill him. Right here, ready? Boom. Oh, he's still up? Oh, so he's still up? Damn. Alright, I thought I was gonna get screwed if they just kept body slamming me. I was gonna like, oh, I don't have enough heals for that. You got a lot of money, too. Earth charms? Cool. No techs, though. I wanted tech. Or not tech, elements. I can't help for the elements. They not give me elements. Those guys keep coming at us. I mean, they're lightning us. Yeah, I technically could have waved anyone around them, but I kind of want to get those lightnings. I'll find where I can get the green AoEs from. They could have gone from the forest monster. Don't hit Harl. Eating stick. As I was saying. Jesus, guys, still standing. You hit? Hit tech three times. Fucker. Jesus. Gonna murder him, probably. I'm gonna save your plus two for the other guy. Oh my god. Alright, can you kill him with your attacks? Probably not. Oh, one more hit, wow. Okay, maybe you can kill him with your attacks, I lied. Really? That's okay. I already used it. Free fall, baby. Actually, you probably should have defended that radius. Well, oh well. It was all green, so. Could have done massive damage. Whatever. Cheese, not physical. Okay, I guess it is physical. That's stupid. Oh, this one. Oh my god. So rude. Heal after battle, so. Still up! Jesus Christ, this guy's got some health on him. Got a lot of health. Oh, yeah, I was two screws. Damn, I thought it was gonna be lightning crap. Alright, I'm gonna start avoiding all the monsters. This is the right way. I have to go past that lizard to go to the other treasure. Going for now. See if that's actually a thing or not. Like, color of the room had anything to do with the monsters that were guarding it?
Probably not.
Probably just this whole thing has certain monsters in it. Dude, you're back? I want to go back, just to see if I was missing that something over here. That other lizard guy was probably a treasure. That is what I wanted. I'm so happy I went back. Didn't get to trap one of those before either. Alright, equipped. You, green. Ah, so that one's only for yellow. Okay. Only for green. Cool. Yeah, buddy. Awesome. Oh, he almost got me. Alright. If they all turn yellow and I do tornado on them, it'd probably be actually pretty good. I just don't want to get body slammed again, because that was painful. I don't even know if it's fast to go the other way out or this way, but this way I can avoid attacks, so I'm gonna go this way. Probably as quick as way. So fast, can you keep up? So slow, I could've went right past him. Oh well. I wanna try to use a tornado, but I don't wanna use some of the guys that have thousands of. Alright, one more, and then I go to the elevator, right? I think. Probably saved. Let me save just in case. Who knows if some of these trash mobs end up doing some crazy damage and kill me. Suck.
They're not really trash mobs anyways.
They're more like... like the next... level of mobs. Oh yeah, if you fall you can climb up here, I remember that. I do like the north-south thing. Well, do I want to go the right way or the wrong way? If I go the wrong way, I can get the stuff. I can drop and get the stuff. Let's go the right way first. And then we can always come back and get stuff. So I would have wanted to go. Definitely probably something good in there. Here's the elevator, right? Isn't that the elevator? Yeah, so that should let me go down to the incubator now. Chest real quick. Yep, I need that one. Waiting down to get those two chests. Three chests. Four chests. I don't know what that red thing is. I didn't mess with it last time. I'm not gonna do it this time either. Excuse me. I'm guessing it's a battle. Not actually a save sphere. These spheres are green. I guess it's a battle. Oh. Gonna fight boss or something. Okay, those are nice. Okay, that's nice. Okay, that's good. Ooh, that's what I was looking for. Oh, you know what? Only red can probably use that. So even though I haven't caught one yet this whole time, I think I can only use it with a red. Yep. All enemy. Cool. I tried to catch him before and I couldn't catch him, but it's okay because only for red, and I have any red to use it with anyways. Not before, I do now. I'm guessing Draki's gonna be a red, he's a dragon, right? Usually dragons are fire breathing. Oh no, I guess. How you would have figured it. not a good sleep. Good morning. Huh? Where did Emily go? My big brother. My big sister. My kid brother. My little sister. Where did they all go? Are you my mother? Really? You look more like a father to me. If will you take me to mother and father? I can join your party. Red. My question is shit. The 18 strength. Question is not, should I use him or not? Is he better than in the long run? That's the question. I do have volcano and a bunch of fire. I'm gonna see like what people say. Reading through some of these, like who they say are really good teams to run with. Apparently, Surge, Lina, and Pushu was a great lineup, which would have been the very beginning of the game, but I can do it that way. And Glenn. On this one, it says number one is Serge Riddell and Glenn. Not Riddell yet, but. I was just curious. Character cheer list, that's what I'm looking at. Whoa. Serge, Lynx, Karsh, Glenn, Harl, Grobik. Rubik? Oh, Sprig's in the A tier. It's got Zappa and Draggy in the B tier. What about Radius? Radius is also in the B tier. For this one, one group. I mean, there's a lot of people. It becomes a personal preference. Do you want to use Radius or do you want to use Draggy? Based on who I think I'm fighting. Like, if I need to use a red, I'll bring Draggy. If I need to use green, I'll bring Radius. I guess Sprig's really powerful attacker. And they can transform into specific things or whatever. So I'll just keep this for the moment. Now I got Draggy. Stuff, so I'm gonna try. Stuff that. I'm too tired right now. Deal with all that. Where am I supposed to go next? I'm probably gonna hop off here in a second. So tired. Draggy. Now it says we should do the optional stuff to Goldov. I like doing all the optional stuff, so we will do that. Now it says Goldov. Oh. To the element shop. I was just saying, stop there to buy some new elements. Behind the residential towers, mid-level, second floor, the back room with a tablet. Important, but alright, let me go real quick to Goldov, check their stuff, and I don't think I'm gonna save and hop off after that because I better keep my eyes open. Draggy would be cooler to have in my party just because he'll look cooler. I just don't feel like swapping around just yet. I'll do it. Just Gold Dove. I was thinking it's a marble. Gold Dove. That's over there. This is Gold Dove. Yeah, I read Gold Dove and I was in my head thinking marble. Nostrums here. Not even that expensive. They're gonna be expensive. Purifier restores all status effects. Nine. I recover alls now. Boom. I don't think it probably need. only if innate color red, but keeps hit percent basic attacks at 99%. Oh, that's pretty good, right? Oh, it's expensive. That's pretty good. That means you can hit 333, right? For the red character. One's HP. Yeah. Oh, that's what that. And annuls both physical attack. Really annuls both magic. Damn. Have a couple of these. And there we need that. I don't really care about people's HP until they die. Stop everyone's shifter status effects onto it. Stops their element. I mean, no one can cast this. Kind of cool too. It could be. Use it right. Grab one. I'm fine. I need good times. Back here. Rip. Thing with a tablet in it. Oh, it's the other place. Power there, right? It's over here. Oh, it's this. Alright, I was looking at four. Tablet, that's going to stay. Hop out of here, and I'm gonna save, and I'm gonna hop off, because I am exhausted. So I will see you guys. Well, I won't see you next week. Probably be out of town the weekend. But we might come back on. We might come back. I might be able to come back on Sunday night, because Monday, I think, is off for work for Memorial Day, so. Anyways, I may catch you guys next week. Then I'll see you the next after that. Good night.